While. Bad dreams? I always have crazy dreams after so long on the road. Yeah, it's probably just me missing my family. You got kids? Man, I remember the day Sally told me.
Look, I feel like
gonna pass out. Soon. You should take these keys in case you need something. Still about as useful as old scrap. I thought I could try to make a splint out of this old stick I found, but I don't have any bandages. You know, the dispatcher always told us to call the number inside the ticket machine in case of an emergency. This seems to fit the bill. Here, take this badge. Thank you.
Drove up to the motel just before us. Maybe they need help too.
Welcome back, honey. You've been asleep for hours. You got knocked out by something. There's something wrong with this place. This old TV is making noise, but it's not even plugged in. Can you believe it? Oh, for crying out loud. If that TV wasn't making so much noise, I might be able to think of a way to help Hank.
Inside belong to the victims.
forget. My husband used to make all kinds of healing potions. I know just how to help our wounded friend. Here. Take this recipe. I'd help you search for the ingredients, but wandering around this place would be too much for me. I can feel a storm coming.
I owe you another one. Boy, I was in bad shape. I didn't think I'd ever... This. It was like something had control of me. Well, thank goodness it's over. Whatever it was is long gone.
To open the trap door. I think we should hide in here until...
But I guess we don't have much choice. Please, be careful.
Strangers.
Let me go!
Thank you.
up, Zachary. I'm tired of living in fear all the time.
Thank you.
money.
Where are you?
You're all right. It's too dangerous to go out alone at night. Don't ever do that again. I love you so much. I'd never forgive myself if something happened to you. I don't want to talk to you. Thank you.
Thanks for coming. It must be fate that brought you here. Oh, I'm desperate to get away from this place. My husband is angry. I think he's going crazy. It started about a year ago. And it gets worse every day. Now he's locked our daughter, Emma, in the attic. He never even lets me see her.
Don't you say it, Zachary. She's coming back.
Mom, can't you hear me? Mom, Dad.
I told you to get out of here. You just wouldn't listen. Well, this is for your own good. listen to her. Stay away from there.
Got you. This will all be over soon.
Don't even try it. She's coming with me.
Thank you.
the deep silence of this well and return? Where were my mom and dad when I needed them most? Were they rearranging my room so their new daughter felt comfortable? Or were they thinking about a name for a new girl that would replace their daughter they didn't look after well? For all those years, I wanted someone I could play with, but no one intended to come here. So, I found a way to gather them all here by myself. I can play any game I want. Policeman, doctor, they're all here. And what about you? Do you want to play? Tag?
I can't just leave her here alone. I know she's angry, but I can feel that she's scared too. She just wants to go home. We need something to calm her down.
Disappointed. I said, heck no. What could be better than having a sister? I tell you, the day she brought that kid home was the happiest day.
Scheduled a visit until tomorrow, but she's gotten worse since we last spoke. Can you come out here today? I know it's late, but I just can't stand to see Emma suffer.
Thanks for coming, Doc. We really appreciate it. This might sound funny, but the gate is stuck, and I can't get it open for the life of me. Would you look around the office for the key? Maybe we can try it from your side. Sorry to keep you out here for so long. Let's head inside while Emma is still awake.
Emma, get back here. You weren't excused from the table, young lady. so glad you're here. Emma's got worse. She hasn't spoken for the past 2 weeks. I can tell there's something gnawing at her. But you won't tell me what it is. She locked herself in her room again. She won't listen to me or Zachary. But maybe she'll talk to you.
Thank you.
Hurry, Doc. Your car. It's on fire. Hose before it burns up completely. Get far in this thing now. Look, it's already late. Why don't you get some rest in one of the motel rooms? We'll find a way to get you home in the morning. In the office. I kept all the keys in the locker. I'll stay here and try again. That'll do. And got it. Go get some rest in room 3. Good night.
Thank you. one child gone and one child in. The switch is made. Let it begin.
Doc, let's finish this. I don't know exactly what this thing is, but I do know we'll be... I found a car for you to use, but before you go, we'd be really grateful, you know, if you kept what happened here tonight to yourself.
I feel better. Honest.
Thank you, Doc. Take care.
My darling girl.